it is so bad, because if you sing about the Queen's canary, according to Lord Bing, all the family size in the parlor, they would say that's immoral behavior. But I know anything we just do, the parents say people are student. I said, oh, kill them dead, the bites in their own head. Yes, but these people they do, kill them dead, the bites in their own head. I say we must still sing calypso. If a man chooses a way of living, and he decides it could be by singing, to make a song, a man must be wise. But still some people with greater size have the edge on Shakespeare by far. When it comes to rhyming, we bet better. But these people will leave us alone, they would bad dog King Sparrow on the throne. I say to kill them dead, the vice in their own head. Yes, but these people they do, kill them dead, the vice in their own head. I say we go still sing calypso. Singing Gin and Dinah in a steel band, actually singing the melody. Nobody was shouting louder than he. When Carnival done, he write the paper about the same Gin and Dinah. He said the calypso ain't good at all, because it is highly immoral. I say to kill them dead is the vice in their own head. Yes, but these people they do, kill them dead is the vice in their own head. I say we must still sing calypso. Us a chance, but when we sing it, everyone will dance. And if we stop singing calypso, there could be no masters. You all know, imagine a band on Carnival Day playing a waltz instead of a breakaway, would be most disgusting to hear. Say